The tongue is a muscular organ connected to your lower jawbone. If your lower jawbone is too small or set too far back, the tongue may collapse backwards and block your airway. To treat this type of collapse, your doctor may recommend a procedure called genioglossus advancement. In this procedure, your doctor will bring part of the lower jawbone forward to put tension on the tongue muscle. As a result, the tongue resists collapse and the airway remains open. If your tongue collapses while you sleep, a nerve stimulator may be recommended. A nerve stimulator is a medical device implanted in the body with 3 incisions. It monitors your breathing while you sleep and sends a gentle pulse to the tongue nerve to move the tongue forward while you breathe. As of 2020, Inspire is the only FDA-approved nerve stimulator for obstructive sleep apnea. There are a set of tonsils in the back of the tongue called lingual tonsils. If these tonsils are enlarged, they may block the airway and prevent normal breathing. Your doctor may recommend a procedure called lingual tonsil excision to remove them. Because the whole set is removed, there is minimal opportunity for these tonsils to regrow and cause problems again.